Nigeria will play Denmark in the quarterfinals as Brazil rallied to an emphatic win to top Group A after Wednesday's final group matches at the Olympic Games. Group B winners Nigeria were on collision course with the Selecao Olimpica until the host defeated the Europeans 4-0 to emerge Group A winners. Brazil finished top of Group A with 5 points, while Denmark were second with 4 points despite the pummeling. South Africa and Iraq both crashed out after their 1-1 draw in the group's other game. Nigeria, Africa's sole surviving representative in Olympic football, lost 2-0 to Colombia, but had already qualified as Group B winners following their opening victories against Japan and Sweden. The quarter-final matches will be played on Saturday, August 13, 2016. Portugal and Germany will battle it out, while Nigeria will face Denmark. South Korea and Honduras would not be left behind, as the host country will be playing with Colombia. Arsenal have yet to lodge a bid for Riyad Mahrez and are unlikely to formalize their interest in the Leicester City winger this summer. Riyad Mahrez has been heavily linked with a move away from the Premier League champions after a stunning season that ended with him winning the PFA Player of the Year honor. Leicester City boss Claudio Ranieri admitted on Wednesday that the Foxes have rejected an offer from Chelsea for the Algerian international, and it appears that Arsenal's interest in 25-year-old has been diverted elsewhere amid rumours of a £35 million bid from the Gunners. It emerged that Mahrez's agent Kamel Bangougam had a meeting with Leicester's director of football, John Kudkin, on Wednesday afternoon, in which talks over a contract extension began. The skillful forward is currently on a considerably lower contract than his Leicester City teammate Jamie Vardy, and looks likely to commit in a similar fashion on the England man, who snubbed Arsenal to put pen to paper on a £100,000 a week 4-year deal. Arsene Wenger's sides are currently in talks with Valencia over the signing of German defender Skodran Mustafi, a transfer that has to be completed by 11 BST on Friday for the 24-year-old to be registered in time for Sunday's Premier League opener against Liverpool.